Hi, good afternoon. I'm just gonna wait a moment because nobody's actually jumped on. Oh, great. Good afternoon. We have some people jumping in. My name is Weston Krukow, and I'm going to be leading you through a beginner musical theater class today via Broadway San Francisco. I love BroadwaySF because when I was a kid, I remember and will never forget the first time I ever saw Phantom of the Opera was in San Francisco, and it was such a big deal for my family. We all went to Fog City Diner before and had an amazing meal, and then we went and saw an unbelievable musical. So Broadway SF has a really big place in my heart, so I'm thrilled to be able to bring some dancing today and share some movement with all of you. Hi! So many people are joining! I was trying to tell myself I was gonna keep it calm today, but seeing all of these faces, or not, yeah, faces, profile faces, I'm just thrilled. Thank you so much for joining. So this is a part of Broadway SF from home, or Broadway S from home. I don't really actually know how you say it. Broadway SF brings shows to the Orpheum and the Golden Gate Theater. It's an amazing program. So thank you all for following and joining, and let's move. Stay tuned. There will be more of these Instagram live streams like this from Broadway SF, probably not with me. So if you'd like more with me, I'll say this a few times during this hour session. Follow me at Weston Kruko, and I will try to do one of these each week. Cool. So let's do this. Oh, just so you know, I have a mat. You don't need one. This is just for the first like 15-minute warm-up. I also have a hat that I'm going to be using much later in the dance. So it's to Get Happy by Judy Garland. If you want a hat, Judy was wearing a hat. I think a hat is totally appropriate. But I will not be choreographing with the hat, so if you feel advanced enough to where you want to throw in a hat and bring some style into your life, do it. It doesn't need it. All I want you to do is move and enjoy and have fun today. So let's get started. I'm gonna push play and yeah, here we go. Great. Have your feet in a nice wide second position. Bend and soften your legs and roll your shoulders up and back. Breathe. Again. Exhale. Big inhale. Exhale. I'm going to step back a little bit more and sway to the right or the left. Doesn't matter. Just sway to the opposite side. Endlessly. Endlessly. Bringing your shoulder in and another shoulder. Welcome to everyone who has been here. I'm so glad, newcomers. I'm just swaying and opening and contracting my arms up and down. Then I'm gonna switch to the other side and up. Just bring movement into your life. Open up your heart. Exhale, bring all that bad stuff away. From here, I want you to just look right and look left. Right and left. Bring it up and down, look up. And down, and up, and my and down, heart is very sure. No one and down, and up. Circle the head to the right or to the left, doesn't matter, just circle your head. Softening your knees at this point, maybe bring some more movement if you want to open up your chest and close it. Do that again to the right. Again to the left. Cool, roll your shoulders back. Inhale, exhale, roll your shoulders forward. Bring your arms up. And slowly fold them down into a nice deep squat. I'm going into a parallel position squat. I'm sending my hips back. Bring it back up. And squat. And up. And squat. And up. Sending my weight into my heels. Shoulders are back and open. Squat. And up. And squat. And up. I'm so glad you're up. And squat. And pulse. 2, 3, 4. And up. Roll the shoulders. Do that again. And pulse. 2, 3, 4. Roll the shoulders. Maybe turn out. Now here we go. And up. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm getting a shoulder and a shoulder and a shoulder. Amazing. I'm going to adjust my screen. Take a moment. I need to make sure. and I will be able to read it on the screen. That way I don't have to come here and see all the things. Hi, everyone. I'm so glad you're all here. Okay, here we go. I'm using my mat eventually. You don't need one, but I have one, so okay, great. Reaching the right arm across. Exhale, bring it into your chest, caving over. I'm thinking about exhaling and bringing myself, and then you present that part out. So I'm just, I went to the side so you could see that. And exhale. Open. And now bring both arms in, and open. Roll the shoulders back one more time. I've done that a lot. I really, really need a shoulder opener. Cool, roll yourself down. You can soften and bend your legs as much as you need to. Bring yourself all the way down and walk out into a downward facing dog. So I'm pulling my hips back. Bring yourself into a high plank. Pull yourself back. High plank. Pulling back. Last one. Back. Walking your dog. Just feeling a nice stretch in the heels. Breathing. Yoga is my favorite because you don't need to straighten your legs ever. So if you're like, this is enough for me, then amazing. Do that. Live your dreams. Bring yourself forward. Slowly lower down. Baby cobra. Oh, there I am. I'm bringing my hands a little bit forward of my shoulders. There's not much weight in them. I will put weight later, but I'm trying to lengthen my spine. So come back down. Another baby cobra. Feel like you're growing up as opposed to back. I'm extending my head and back down, away from my heels. Now maybe this is a teenage cobra, so it's getting a little bit bigger. And then you push up, maybe one last teenage cobra before we're going to go into a full extension. If you like, you don't have to. You can stay in the teenage years. I invite whatever you want into the day. Great, lowering down. We'll do that one more time. Up. Inhale. Exhale, sit on the heels, pushing back. My favorite analogy during any type of movement, welcome, is to just think that your spine is like a cat's tail. So that like playfulness, we're in a stretch forward, our head is down, and I'm just gonna talk you through some cues as you're breathing in this position. So think that your spine is a cat's tail. It's playful, there's no tension. You're just exploring the space. So I want you to think swaying side to side from your hips all the way out to your head. Great, walk yourself all the way over to the right. So I'm stretching my left oblique. Breathe into the left side. And walking over to the left. Also, if you went to the right, or now you're going over to the right, doesn't matter, just keep moving, it's great. Okay, we're stretching. Stretch the oblique. Oh, back front. Bring yourself up into a tabletop position. And we'll take a few cat cows. What is a cat cow? If I exhale and empty out all my air and go into the side arch or contraction, that's a cat. Now this is a cow. I go the opposite way and I inhale and I expand my diaphragm. And I exhale and I do that again. Repeat. Shoulders down, reaching towards your hips. And back. One last time, and I'll meet you in a neutral spine. So what does that mean? It means my spine will be parallel to the floor. Last extension, and parallel to the floor. Cool, from this position, I'm going to have you tap your shoulder with the opposite hand. Doesn't matter which one you use. I just want you to start realizing like, oh, if I lift up a hand, then everything's going to adjust onto the other side. Try to minimize your adjustments. Yes, hi everyone, I'm so glad you're here. Great, so we're tapping shoulders. If you're feeling like you want some more, lift the opposite arm as leg. So I'm going to lift my right leg and my left arm, and I'm pulsing. This is a difficult position. So if that's too much for you, then you can switch to just lifting up your legs. Then we alternate lifting, maybe take some pulses in this position before we come back down. Once again, if you want to stay in the hands and tapping, movement is all we're asking for here. So, oh, we, it's a royal we, I, that's all I care about. There's no one else in this room, it's just me. Great, and then we lift the other leg. We're doing great. I thought I was going to be calm and then I pushed play and everything's gone crazy. Okay, great.
Tuck your toes, lift your knees, hover them off the floor slightly. I want you to think about exhaling and inhaling. It's like a plank. And hold this for a little bit longer. Relax the neck. Maybe shake it, no. Maybe shake it into an infinity sign. What does that mean? It's like if I'm doing this with my head and bringing it into a figure eight. I just want you to have no tension in your neck. And lift your hips into a nice downward facing dog. Bring yourself back forward into a high plank. And downward facing dog. Great. Bring yourself back down. Right leg or left leg, really doesn't matter, is going to come forward and you'll be in a lunge. Great. If this is too much and you're like, Wes, what is happening? Drop a knee. Bring yourself into this nice like stretch situation where I'm feeling the left quadricep pulling up. I'm hugging my spine with every exhale of my stomach. And I'm feeling like I'm engaging the back of my right leg. And you just feel and enjoy and live in this moment. Janet Jackson is singing, what could go wrong? Nothing. Now from here, you can take yourself back down. If this is good enough for you, with the back leg, amazing, proud of you. If you need more, awesome, extend, reach that long. Bring your right arm up, or your left arm. Bring the arm up that has the leg that's forward. So whichever one makes you twist towards your front leg. Bring it down, and up, and down, and up, and down. Last one, and up, and down. Cool. I'm going to walk or like pop my back foot in a little bit and extend the front leg, relax the neck again. Maybe think about that figure eight or shaking no or shaking yes. You don't have to straighten your leg all the way. What I want you to think about is relaxing your heart, relaxing your back, making all of this fall towards your leg. The leg does not need to be straight. Cool, we're in this amazing position. Very proud of us all. Then you're going to bend your front leg. Bring this down. Grab your back leg with the opposite hand. If you grab it with the same hand, that's also a very legitimate stretch. Don't worry about it. Just keep moving. You're doing great. All right, put that leg down. We're going to put, this is helping you stabilize, and I'm going to tuck the back leg underneath the front leg in what is called, I don't know, is it called a pretzel? If this is too much for you, extend the bottom leg. That is also a great stretch. We're trying to open up the hip that we are pulling towards us. So to do that, I'm bringing the vagina of the left leg in the opposite, or of the left arm into the weenus of the right leg. Those are real technical terms. You can look it up. And I'm putting my hand right behind my spine, lifting up and twisting to the right in this case because my right foot is above my left. So much confusion. Just keep moving. Every inhale, I'm going up. Every exhale, I'm breathing out the bad. I'm hugging my spine with my core. And every inhale, I'm growing. I'm bringing new joy and information through breath. Great. You can bring that top leg flat onto your bottom leg, like so. If this is too much, you can go into a crisscross applesauce. If you're thinking, heck no, you can make a butterfly. And a butterfly is a little bit of a diamond. And you stretch forward. And you sway. And you sway. And you sway. And you sway. Cool. Come back up. I will meet you back into a lunge of the opposite leg. So what leg was forward for you, do the other one. For me, I'm going to bring my right leg forward. I hope that's correct. I think it is. This feels right. Yeah, this feels good. All right. So I'm here in this position. Please, yeah, just keep stretching. Everybody's gonna be great. Yeah, I'm gonna switch. Cool. Putting the knee down. It's going so well. Cool. I'm dropping that hip. I'm reaching up. Oh, yeah, this feels new. This is good. I'm not gonna second guess myself anymore for the rest of the day. None of us should. Doesn't matter. We're just here to have some fun. That's what I'm doing. I hope you do that too. Great, I'm putting my hands on either side, lifting up the heel. You don't have to lift up that knee and twist towards the front arm, the front leg lift up. And twist. Two more. We did four on the other side. I remember that. Last one. Hop that back leg in. Extend the front leg as much as you can. And relax your spine. Two more. And last one. Cool. Drop that back down. Grab that foot with the opposite hand. Oh, I'm so excited. Two, welcome! Pull that bottom knee in underneath the top foot or leg or whatever you think.
Twisting.
I'm twisting to the left because my left leg is on top of my right leg. I need to get
myself away. Exhale, bring out the back.
Inhale, bring it in.
What a concept.
Last one, exhale, bring it. Fold yourself over if that means that you're going to put a foot on top of the other, or if you want to go into crisscross applesauce. There's no wrong answers. It's a warm up, so take it as such. She's living for it. I'm living for it. Cool! We're going to go down into a quick ab situation. I'm going to switch the song. So, when we get down to this position, I am not squeezing my legs together. My feet are about hip width apart. I'm going to switch the song just so we've got something good. Okay. So I'm rolling down. Here we go. Bringing myself down. Bringing your feet to where I can actually touch them with my fingers. Pressing my shoulders into the floor, head is down. Pressing hips up and down. Seven more. Six. Breathe. Exhale and inhale. Exhale. Four. And three. Maybe just a little. Ah, let's just do one more. Why not? And last one. Cool. Bring your hands to your head. Crunch up and down. Think spine is long. This is an exhale to come up. Inhale to go down. Exhale, bring your core hugging towards your spine. Hold up. Hands reach down. Keep your shoulder blades above the ground if you can. I am swaying myself side to side. You can too. Breathe. Enjoy this. When was the last time this happened? I don't know. Last week when I did this. Great. Bring your legs up into a tabletop position. Hold the arms. Hold some more. Three. In for two. In. Exhale. Pull in one leg, grab it. Pull in the other leg, and grab that one. Switch, and grab, and switch, and grab, and switch, and breathe. You like my rainbow socks? I do too! And switch. I didn't know about you showing these, but I'm so glad it just like randomly happened. Okay, double time. One, two, three. Maybe make these bicycles. This is the last bit of punches that we're going to do, and then we'll do a little bit more of a hip opener. Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. Three. Two. One. Great. Woo! Bring that right leg into the chest. If you want more of a stretch, extend that left leg long. I'm intertwining my fingers, and I'm pulling my thigh into my chest. Great for digestion. And interlocking the fingers is great for arthritis prevention. Put the left leg flat, flexing the top leg, the right for me. I'm going to grab my bottom leg, either the shin or the hamstring, and rolling my spine back onto the floor as if it's pancake batter or oil just spreading out into the floor. One more nice inhale. And exhale. Cool, let that go. Bring your left leg in. If you would like to extend your right leg long. And bring that right leg flat on the floor. The left leg is crossing over. I'm grabbing my shin or the hamstring. Set it right this time. Woo-hoo! Folding, flowing the spine back down towards the ground. One last inhale and exhale. Let that go. Bring the knees together. Let them fall to the left. Look to the right. Have your right shoulder. Look what's happening with me. My right shoulder is reaching. Well, maybe don't look because you're in a weird position. My right shoulder is reaching towards the ground. I'm pressing my left hand into the floor to help that stretch. Exhale and move to the other side. Looking to the left. Amazing. Ringing out all the bad. One more last twist. Cool. That's all for our warm-up.
Take an untwist. And let's talk for a second. So, welcome everyone. I'm so excited about this. In 1930, a song was written called Get Happy. And this song was, it was about maybe a few months into the Great Depression of the Great Depression. And this song, I think, was, they were trying to awaken this idea of getting happy and getting positive. Love to you too. And 20 years later, it came out in Summer Stock with Judy Garland singing this song, and I've always loved this song. I've always loved this song because it's an amazing, iconic musical theater moment. So when I thought about teaching another class, I wanted to have something that moved me that I could listen to a bunch in preparation to creating the choreography for this, and this song just needed to be danced to. So we're going to be dancing to Get Happy. Once again, if you want to take some time, I'm going to roll up my mat. I also am going to wear a hat eventually. So if you're like, where did the hat come from? This is where it's coming from. It's on top of my head. I'm going to set it aside for now because I don't need it. But if you would like to start practicing with the hat and thinking of like new ways that you can grab it, I just like it because Judy Garland wears a hat in it. And so if you'd like to take a moment to run and go find a hat, mine's black because my whole ensemble is black, but there's no wrong answers. Welcome. Okay. I'm going to start from the last section because it's super musical and super fun. And then we will work our way back to the beginning. So then we'll like jump to the start and then piece it together that way. Each segment is pretty detailed in the coordination. To me, dance is about coordination, and a lot of my coordination with choreographing comes from the rhythm and the motion of a walk. So if I am going to step forward with my right leg, thanks. I'm really grateful. You're amazing too. Thanks for being here. If I'm going to step forward with my right leg, then I'm going to bring my left leg forward like I'm doing with a walk. So if you're ever in question, here's an example. It looks weird if I walk like this. Also, it's difficult if I walk like this. However, if I walk with opposition, that's going to help a lot. I will try to define which legs and which arms will be moving, but once again, if you are ever in question, do what feels good and right for you, and that's the answer. It's good and right. Yay. I'm so happy. All right, great. I'm rolling up my mat. You probably have T-minus 45 seconds to get a drink of water and maybe a hat, if you know where a hat is, that you want to dance with, that makes you feel cool. Yes, rhythm and motion, exactly. I'm so excited!
Judy just makes me happy. Like, it's just good. All right.
That was about 20 seconds. I'll give you another 5-10 seconds. Okay, let's say that was 5-10 seconds. Great! So, once again, this is like the last chunk of the song. I'm going to teach that to you now. We're going to come from this position, just so you know, when we bring it together. What is this position? I'm stepping out to my left. Yes, my left hand is up. I'm stepping out to my left. Don't worry, I will re-explain this position. I'm just letting you know where we're coming from, because that always helps. I'm going to sink my weight onto my right side, and when that happens, I'm pointing straight at the camera, because why not? I'm pointing straight at the camera with my right hand. Then I'm going to drop my weight into both legs, bending, and I'm crossing my arms down, and then I'm going to pull my right leg into my left leg, into what we can call a bevel. I love a bevel. And as that happens, I'm reaching my arms up. I can even look up if you like. Which I like, so I'm gonna look up. Great, okay, awesome. I'm seeing things. I have my, yes! I'm so glad you have your help. Okay, great. Me too, okay, great. From the top again, we're reaching out here. 6, 7, 8, hit 1, 2, nope, that's not the counts. Don't worry, we'll get the counts later. Drop, reach. When that happens, when that up goes out, goes up, I'm going to take one that I'm sinking into my hip. Doesn't matter which hip I'm sinking into, I'm personally sinking into my left hip. If you feel better to sink into your right, doesn't matter. I just wanna see like a little bit of movement, that's the key. So I'm sinking into the foot that I'm standing on. Sink, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then I'm going to take my hands to my head. 7, 8, 1. And this is real casual. Real, like, I've been giving a lot of accents, sharp, 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 and then sharp and soft. I just want that to like float like a wilting lily, just like real cash, like don't worry about it. That's the goal. We will talk about dynamics more. That's like the first little taste of dynamic. Let's go from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. It's so much faster. That's why I counted slowly. 5, from the top, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. I think that's right. I could be lying. So let's just listen to the music. It's real. No, it's fast. We're gonna go again and do a little bit faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think it even might be a little bit faster, but we'll do that one more time. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Again. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Yep, yep, yep. I think it's fast enough. Sound check. Great. Okay. This is the 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. It's definitely faster. Here we go. Oh, I lied. It's not there yet. Mm-hmm. Don't worry. Just hold this position. Get ready for the judgment day. Forget your troubles. Come on, get happy.
shook hands away. Hallelujah, happy.
It's super fast. Let's do that again. 7, 8, 1. Already lied. Knew about it.
Come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. Forget your troubles. Come on, get happy. Chase your cares away.
7, 8, 1.
Hallelujah, get happy.
One more time, and then we'll move on.
For the judgment day. Forget your troubles. Come on, get happy. Chase your cares away.
7, 8, 1.
Hallelujah, get happy.
Great.
I'm going to move on.
We've just done this. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 6 and 7. I think it's and 6 and 7. I'll once again count it. We'll do it several times. What it is, I'm taking this moment of like cash. I'm not bopping anymore. I'm just softening. I'm like standing out into like... Like, I'm going to tell you, like, the truth right now. Like, we're going to get happy. This is what's going to happen. Then I'm going to surprise everyone by getting into this 90-degree angle. My right hand, which I'm waving at you right now, is up. My left hand, which I'm waving at you right now, is down. And I'm going to switch 2, 3, 4. That's it. There's four. They're fast. Da-da-da-da. I'm not getting to that full range. It's like, da-da-da-da. It's like, maybe middle ground, because you're going to hear it. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. It's 7 and 8 and 1. Now I know. Now the brain. Now it's working. Now I'm really, really happy it's working. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 and 1. 4. Then after that, we're gonna wait 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Notice also I put weight on my right leg. I'm going to step on my left, reach both arms up, then I'm going to bring them, that's on 6, then 7, I'm going to drop. If I have a hat, then amazing. If I don't have a hat, also still amazing. And I'm in this position. My right hand is down alongside my right leg, and I'm looking to the left. That is the end from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 7, 8, 1.
I think it's and 8 and 1. I think it's and 8 and 1. I'm pretty sure I might have said that. I don't really guarantee anything at this point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think that's it. Now let's try it with music. Sound check? Actually, probably not. We're just going to go straight to it.
It's all your cares away. Shout hallelujah. Come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. Forget your troubles. Come on, get happy. Chase your cares away. Hallelujah, get happy. Before the judgment day. The sun is shining.
I didn't say anything so you could hear the trumpets. We're doing that again.
Take your hallelujah. Come on, get happy. For the judgment day, forget your troubles. Come on, get happy. Chase your cares away. Hallelujah, get happy. For the judgment day, the sun is shining.
Great.
Come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take.
If you are ever having a, yay. If you are ever having an issue with feedback and it's not matching up, then I recommend getting out of the feed and then rejoining in. I am going to now start from the top. We have 26 minutes and I believe in us all. That's about probably a minute of choreography. No, I'm kidding. It's much less. Okay. So the beginning, you will hear it. I don't care what you do. What's happening, maybe I should just talk. What's happening is... In the musical, Summerstock, Judy Garland starts off as this, like, small-town Southern girl that, like, was having a dream and loves to sing, but no one's ever given her a chance. And then, finally, she gets the chance, and... Magna, you do this. This is making me laugh. Yes! You can do this! Okay. So Judy then has her big break with this show, Summer Stock, that comes into her home, actually, because she has like this amazing home, apparently. And this is like her big break. How the pieces, look it up on YouTube after this. It's amazing. And this is the best. Yes! I'm so good! Okay, so the piece starts off with these all these guys in suits. And they are dramatically like falling on the ground because they just are overcome with I don't know what. So that's what all of those accents are. People fall into the ground, fall into the ground. Then Judy's revealed. And then she's wearing this amazing getup that's like a coat dress thing that shows her unbelievable legs and a hat, which is why I'm wearing a hat. If you don't have a hat and you just joined, maybe you want to get a hat for later. You don't have to have a hat. Just saying a lot of words. So, yes, are you going to do? Yes, of course I am. So I'm going to try to do one each week. It won't be with Broadway SF, but if you do follow me after this, I am Weston Krukow. And yeah. I will try to do one this week that's always with the theme of getting happy. Last week was I Feel a Song Coming On by Rosemary Clooney. I digress. Here we go from the top. So it starts in, once again, this bevel. My right leg is beveled into the left leg. It is bent. If you see it from the side, that's what's happening. From the front, that's what's going on. I can lift my right leg all day. I'm here. I'm finding another bounce. I'm bouncing towards the left, and I'm lifting up the right hip. That's on the I think that's a 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't really know. We're bouncing. Then she says, forget your troubles. I'm shimmying my hands up. Come on, get happy. And I'm circling my hands into my sternum because this is sign language for happy. So get happy. I'm so glad that you're having fun. I'm using my feet so I can see the contrast. What am I saying? Yes! Okay, great. You're amazing. All right, so this is happy. You better chase all your cares away. I'm still bouncing in the bevel. So bounce, a bounce, looking up. Forget your troubles. Come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Great. After that, we're going to step out with the right foot because it's beveled, it's lifted, it can move. Step to the right, and I'm bringing my hands up to my chest. At that moment, I'm going to pop my knees out and snap at the same time. And I think we do 8 of these. Shout hallelujah. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So actually I lied. You do, I don't know how many that was, but until 5, then we do the iconic Judy Garland step, which I'm not sure it was actually on purpose, but she's just an icon that everything that she does is like, Judy, yes. So how I've broken this down is I'm going to think that it starts with a baby shimmy. So I'm going to reach my arms out, and I'm in this position, and I'm going to shimmy my arms out with my shoulders starting that, and I'm reaching my hands down, so I'm not straight side. I'm reaching my hands down to where they are below my chest, and I'm also bringing, notice what I'm doing with my back. I'm bringing my back forward. This to me is very like star, the spotlight. You open yourself up and it's super jazz. I'm also pressing with the back of my hand, with the pinky side of my hand. That's going to come in a lot with all of these presses. Just know that that's the position of your hand. Amazing. So we've done this. We're in this position, the snappies. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shimmy out. In this out position, I'm putting all the weight back on my left leg and I'm bringing my right leg forward. So it's actually forward from a side position, just so you can see it's the right leg. So I'm here. 1, 2, 4, 6, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Great, I think I just messed that up. Doesn't matter. Great, from this moment, we're going to go back from the top. We're going to do this with counts. Then we will move on. And 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Forget your troubles, come on. I'll count, sorry, I won't sing. It's just so hard not to. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's continue. Unless you'd like to do it with music? I feel like that's like the tempo. Maybe a little bit faster, just in case. I like to go a little bit faster than the music, so when we get to the music, it's like, wow, that was really easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. We're not gonna add on music. We're gonna do more before we add on music, because this is when it gets a little crazy. What I was talking about earlier of that the coordination of walking, I'm going to, from this position, step and transfer my weight onto the right leg and get ready to kick the left leg forward. It's a very, like, I'll just show you the step and then we can, and then I will break it down more. If you have questions, please text. I've mirrored it onto my, the feed, onto my television so I can actually see questions and answer them. So do that. We're here. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the step. It's super classic, like, a shag type of swing situation. So what I'm doing, as I'm kicking my left leg, I'm bringing my right arm forward, and then I'm circling that. I'll show you from the side, kicking and circling. I'll show you to the other side, or to the back, kicking and circling. That's what's happening. Yay. I'm so, thanks. I feel crazy. And kicking and circling, then we're going to step out and out again. Then we will do it to the other side. Transferring to the left leg, kicking the right leg forward, circling with the left arm up and forward first, then sway side and side. Once again, as I'm swaying, I'm putting the weight on my right foot now and then my left foot. So when I put the weight on my right, my left arm is swinging forward. It's gonna be a little weird and hard if you're swinging same arm as leg. Swing opposite arm as leg, like a walk. Yes, great. From this moment, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, kick, sway, drop. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, keep going. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, it could be small if you like it smaller. And 1, if you don't have space, doesn't matter. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And last time. And 5, 6, 7, 8. That was great. That was really good. I don't know why I'm so tired. Maybe I wasn't breathing, I was just exhaling as I was talking. Okay, from the top. No, it's faster. It's faster. No, I feel like that's about the tempo. Now I'm just talking to myself. From the top of the music.
You're all doing great, I'm sure. I wish I could see it, but I'm sure.
You have so much time. Okay, we hit improv, improv here. Another one, two, three, five. There's five of those.
Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy.
Let's do that again. I will count this time.
You got moments to live, like party around your living room, maybe your new garage. That's the second one. Third one, fourth one, fifth one.
Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares.
Always gonna count 5, 6, 7.
Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy.
It's fast. don't get mad at yourself. You're doing great. If it's hard, then like, amazing. We have a challenge on a Friday. Okay, next thing. Let's move on. Aw, thanks. I'm so grateful to be your inspiration. Okay, here we go.
After that, we do this twice. 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Notice that my legs are bent pretty much the whole time. It's much harder, and it allows me to have more freedom within my spine and my hips. It's more stabilizing. Yes, parts, great. As long as you don't, just let me know if you need to go or do that again.
Oh, I'm gonna bring the hat in later. I don't want you to see the hat now. That would just confuse a lot of people, including myself.
Thanks, Mom. She's always keeping me in check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We just done 2. We're going to now just look at my feet. I'm going to bring myself over to the right, ball change, over to the left, ball change. What is a ball change? I'm gonna bring, yes, lol, Jen. I'm sliding to the right and I'm ball changing back. I can lift my foot, you don't have to. Full ball change, you. I was thinking the same thing. All right, fine, I'll wear my hat next time. Sorry, okay, great. So a slide, a ball change, slide, back. You could just take it into a slide back. Touch, a slide, touch, slide, touch. I'm bringing my weight further back, but I have to keep my core like a crunch here, and then it's a crunch. And a ball change, slide. I mean, maybe this is just the cardio of the day. Just like do all of these steps a bunch of times. A ball change, slide, ball change, arms. Up, slowly once again, wilting down, sharp. So, I was talking a little bit about dynamics.
Oh, okay, nothing new has happened.
Fine, I'll just wear my hat now. Great, so, dynamically, sharp, slow and smooth, slow and smooth. Slow and smooth, sharp. That's what I'm looking for with this. Adding it to the step out ball changes. Sharp, ball change out, ball change out, ball change out, and reach. That last one's not a ball change, it trips you up. I know, it tripped me up for a long time. What is that? I'm here, ball change out, touch back. So that last one. We'll do that again from the top of the sways. One, that's a sharp. Sharp, ball change out, ball change out. Here comes the touch and out. It's super musical, so don't do a ball change or else it'll be off the music. Once more time. Let's go from the kick, that like real swinging, jazzy moment. Okay, here I'll put my hat in a really, really nice place. A 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. I'm gonna go much slower. A 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Reach, ball change out, ball change out, ball change touch and out. Did you remember the touch and the out? I did. You can do it, let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Reach, a ball change, 3, ball change, 5, ball change, touching in and out. Did you remember it that time? Do you want me to do it again? I feel like Dora the Explorer in those moments of like, what does that word mean? And then there's silence on the screen. And then I'm as a kid who's like 15, 16 years old, I'm answering, swipe or no swiping? Along with other I digress. Let's go from the top. Also, just so you know, when I'm first doing the bops, I'm bringing my focus down to up. That's the only time I'm leaving the camera because really, really smart people told me that if we start turning away from the camera as you're learning, then it's really difficult. Oh, great. All right, great. I'm into moving on. Awesome. Yes, top music, and then we'll move on. I love this. Thank you. I can just talk for days. Okay, we have a moment. the focus up.
Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land.
Okay, amazing. Moving on.
And out. This next sequence, once again, will repeat itself on both sides. Sway, bringing those arms back in. I will just teach the feet. Sway, sway, out, cross over, then pull it back. Then it gets weird, and you can take a step and a step. And it's like a chasse. Sorry, I just burped. I'm going to show that to the back. Don't worry, I will reverse it so it will look normal. Start on the left leg, and you go sway, sway, cross, forward, rond de jambe, back, chasse, out. Let's do that again. Sway, sway, cross, forward, rond de jambe, back, chasse, out. I'll do that to the side just so you get all the angles. And sway, okay. Left leg, sway, sway, crossing forward, and back, chasse, out. Just giving you every angle, I don't know why. One more time, and a sway, sway. Cross it forward, rond de jambe, out, chasse, with that. So when I finish that rond de jambe, I have to put my weight onto my back foot so I can chasse out. Yes, that'll keep you rhythmically. Bring these hands back, and sway, bring the hands lower, sway. Then we're gonna think real salsa with this, and my hands are going to come in and out. So I'm actually keeping them bent, but I'm opening my chest and thinking as I step, it's a big salsa step and out. As I rond de jambe, I bring my hands down, and then I circle them again as I do a chasse. So I'm like circling them both. You can just think like party. Think like I'm doing a party, and I'm here. It's small, my fingers are extended up. Great, then we do the other side, just the feet. Sway, sway, cross, forward, back, and chasse out. One more time, right leg. Sway, sway, cross it forward, rond de jambe, back, chasse out. Add the arms. Sway, sway, step forward, rond de jambe, and party down. Great. Left first, then right, tie them together. And a sway, sway, cross, over, rond de jambe, and party. Again, sway, cross, over, rond de jambe, and party. Yes. Details, if you're ready for this, awesome. If not, think about what just happened and don't worry about this. If I'm coming around into this rond de jambe, I'm actually giving a heel up. And then as I step, I keep my toes up. So I'm giving you a da, 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 da. So instead of a chasse, if you'd like that. Second one from this party, sway, sway, cross it over here. And this is 6-7 counts wise if you want to have something really specific and be musical with it. Also, it doesn't matter. Just do whatever makes you happy. So you can add the toes up instead of a chasse or keep it a chasse. All of that works within this music. Let's go from the top, then we'll move on. We have time, I have 6 minutes, I'm not gonna panic. Great. This is whatever you want. This is the teacher coming in, you're like, what's happening? He never taught this.
Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land. We're heading across the river, across your sins away in the tide. It's awesome. so peaceful on the other side. Forget your troubles.
Great.
Get happy. You better chase all your kids.
If you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, I'm going to move on.
We've just done a chasse out. Step one, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull. Yeah. One, this is the right foot, kick, ball, change, twist to the right, twist to the left, pull on the right leg. I just seen a comment. I love this so much too, I'm so glad you're having fun. One, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull, step, two steps afterwards to keep you in line. I'm going to give you counts. We will, after those two steps, you go from the top again. One, two, and three, four, five, six, eight, one, two, a three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, a three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, a three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, a three, twist, twist, six, eight, one. There's a beat that you don't move. Suspend, a step, step. Twist, ball, change, twist, twist, pull, hold, step, step, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull, hold, step, step, kick, ball, change. I don't care what your arms are doing, step, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull, step, step, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull, three of those. Step, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull, and step, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull, and step, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull, last one. And step, kick, ball, change, touch, out. Oh, another touch. Step, kick, ball, change, touch, out. Super different. Think about that. I'm gonna plug in my phone so it doesn't die, because that would be like the most anticlimactic thing in the world. Oh dear, it doesn't fit. It will work. Think about it. I'll be right back. This is the best last beat ever. Someone even is not even, you know, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. There's nothing. Okay, so step, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull, pause. Step, kick, ball, change, twist, twist. There's the charger. All right, we're back. Sorry. Okay. Please stay late and finish. Oh, it's almost done. We have 3 minutes, but that's it. So after this, step, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull. Step, step, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull. Step, step, kick, ball, change, twist, twist, pull. Step, step, kick, ball, change, touch, out. Then, oh my gosh, we're at the beginning. That I taught you. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We did it. You didn't even know it was going to happen. Let's do it from the top. This is the first time we're ever doing it together, so don't be mad at yourself if something goes weird. It's certainly going to go weird for me.
Chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land. We're heading across the river, wash your sins away in the tide. It's all so peaceful. Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. Chase your cares away. Hallelujah, get happy. For the judgment day.
We did it!
Come on, get happy, the Lord.
Thank you so much for joining me with this. I will do another on my feed because I don't think that I can come back on. So if you'd like to join Weston Krukow, WestonKrukow, follow and join. In about 5 minutes, I will do another live Instagram. Feel free to join me again. It'll just be a 10-minute thing so we can go over it, play it a few more times and just breathe, and we'll do a little bit of a cool down. Thank you all so much for joining in. We did it. We did a warm up. We didn't do a cool down, but we certainly danced. I'm really grateful that you all showed up. And yeah, I love that this is happening. I love that BroadwaySF is allowing for us to share joy with all of you and for me to feel